Turkey scrambles fighter jets to intercept Russian warplanes that Ankara says violated its airspace. The Russians were allegedly making their way to Syria to carry out bombings to support Syria's Assad regime. Turkey opposes Russia's intervention in war-torn Syria, and officials have warned that any further violations may be responded to more harshly. Turkey formally protested with Sergei Lavrov, the Russian foreign minister, and has consulted with its NATO allies about the implications of the incident.